Hi everyone! In this video tutorial, I will guide you through the process of using the Commerce Bank online banking program. At first, you need to open your browser and go to this website, www.commercebank.com. Here, you will see this online banking form, that is the place where you can manage your account. At first, you can click on this field and select your account type. Let's leave it as online banking. Then, enter your user ID in the provided field and click on Login. On this page, you need to type your password here and click on the Login button. After doing so, you will access your online banking account with Commerce Bank. If you have lost your password, click on this text button. Now, you can recover the password. But for that, you need to enter the following information: your user ID, the last 4 digits of your social security number, the last 4 digits of your card number, and a 3-digit security code. Then, click on the Continue button and get your password recovered. You can also get a start in the online banking program of this bank by clicking on Activate Online Banking. On this page, you should accept the terms and conditions. Here, you need to choose what type of online banking account you want and click on this button. Eventually, fill out this application form and click on Continue, in order to enroll in the online banking program of Commerce Bank. As you can see, there is nothing difficult in using online banking with Commerce Bank. Thanks for watching.